So, nusira yunsaru ujira
Yujaru, right?
yes yujaru become you yujaru it's okay I think
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. Ajaran bahwa maf'ulun
ma'jun
ma'jun
ma'jurun
ma'jurun al-amru minhu unsur
unsur
ujur
ujur ya ujur
ujur I think we have two variation when mahmuz ujur la ta'jur la ta'jur yeah I think we have two variation
you can open the notes here yeah.
So this is what it called mahmuz mahmuz okay mahmuz mujarrad mahmuzul ain oh we start with mahmuzul ain ya yeah? Yeah we have two variation is al awsal is al so unsur ujur or jur you remove all together yeah so this is from Nasara okay akala yakulu ajaro yakjaru yakjuru okay al amru minhu kul
and also look at the akilun the ism file as well look at that how it is written
oh yes akilun okay al amru minhu kul so jur okay jur wan nahyu anhu la ta'jur wa zarfu minhu
there's only one version of here kul
yeah
We in this is called mahmuzul fa and when we have two version actually when it is a mahmuzul ain when the hamza yeah. in the middle
okay
so yeah so, but yeah. when it become when you add harf atar you have like two variation wakul or wakul, wajur or wajur. So it becomes two variation again when you add a harf atar.
This is wa, wa ajurun, eh?
Yeah. So, oh yeah, because helper alif is used when it's needed.
Mm-hmm. And there is no sound here.
Yeah. So jur ya, yeah? They make it cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Jur. Wana yu anhu.
Tajur.
La tajur.
Sister is la tajur. It's not la tajur.
Yeah. Yeah. Because the hamza disappeared.
Yeah, la ta'jur. It should be like with a hamza, right? La ta'jur.
Oh, yeah. Hamza, come back.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. I don't remember.
It's okay, sister. You all are like, no?
Oh, my God. So, why in the first one, jur, you don't, the hamza disappeared for the first one. That's just like cool, yeah?
Yeah, so it unsur, unsur. So we should have like ujur, like I guess before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ujur. But maybe they don't like the hiccup.
Ah, okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh, they ujur. Remove ujur. Mm-hmm. The hamzah, and when you remove the hamzah, you don't need the helper alif.
Yeah, true.
Ujur. The alif is only there mm-hmm. when it is needed.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The alif is only the chair. Yeah, that's right.
Not the chair. I mean.
No, it's helper alif.
For alif.
Like,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You don't need it. Okay.
So, but when it come to the nahi, the hamzah come back. Ta'jur. Because alif and hamzah, but with ta. Takjur, takul.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It is not hiccuping, yeah.
Yeah, but hiccuping, but doesn't work. Okay, what word for minhu? Mansorun, ma'jarun. Let's see. Yeah, it's normal.
Mansorun,
mansirun.
Makilun, ya. Kalatun, okay.
Okay. Mak jarun. Mak jirun. Wa mak jarotun. Okay. Mm-hmm. And then, masdar again. Ajarun. Ajarun. Ajaron, ajarin, okay. Masdar, wa ajarun kabirun. This is from Karuma family. I think we did once kabirun.
Yeah, yeah, it's a sifa, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Kaburat kalimatan takhruju min afwahihim. Okay, kaburo. Kabaro. To exceed in age, but the meaning different.
No, we want it great. Great.
Yeah, this one. Kaburo yakburu. Yeah, karuma yakrumu.
Yeah.
To be or become great. Okay. Karuma yakrumu, and the masdar kubron, kibaron, kibarotan. Oh, kabarotan.
Kabarotan.
Yeah. Masdar. Pemujarot. To be. Oh, great. Kaburo. Kaba and Ron. This is from Karuma. Karuma. This is Lazim.
Mm-hmm.
Karuma always Lazim. Kaburo. Yakrumu, yakburu, and then kuburan kibaron.
Kabiran.
Kuburan kibaron. Wa
kuburatun.
Kabarotan.
Oh ya, kabarotan.
Kabarotan. Remember in family we don't have ism fa'il, but we have ism sifah instead.
Yeah.
Instead of kabirun, we should
kabirun.
Kabirun. Yes. Al amru minhu ukbur ukro.
Ukbur.
Yes. Tukbur.
La tukurum la tukbur.
Wa nahyu anhu la takbur, takrum, ya. Takbur.
Ya, yeah. Yeah, takbur.
Takbur to from three family in the big family, ya. Aslama, alama, and jahada. It start with two, but the other else is start with ta. So, la takbur wal warfu minhu. Makramun, makrimun,
makbarun, makbirun,
makbarun,
makbirun, makbarat,
birun, wa makbaratun. Okay, so this is ism sifa. Kabirun, kabiran, kabirin. Okay, so we have here kabirun. Wa ajrun lahum maghfiratun wa ajrun kabir.
Yes.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. Oh, we have a lot of sarf word. Okay. Okay. That's good. Let's do the grammar analysis.
So remind me again, what do you call small family? Mujarrad.
Yeah, mujarrad.
Mujarrad. And the Jarrad. Large family?
Mazidfi.
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 Mazidfi. Let's make a note, I can remember.
Yeah. Inna hat nasr alladina is a mausul. Yakhshawna is a fi'il
mudhari.
Mudhari. Ala wazani.
Nahnu.
No, from which family?
Oh, wazan.
Yeah, sami'a.
Sami'a.
Yes. Ala wazani. Oh. Sami'a, ya? Sami'a, yeah. Then wa dhamiruhu nahnu, yes. Rabba is masdar. Masdar ala wazani nasara. The properties is nasab, singular, masculine, and proper because this emotab ilahi is proper.
Mm-hmm.
Hum is mamir al-muttasil.
Yeah.
Jar, plural, masculine, and proper.
Hang on, Hannah. Yes. Hang on, Hannah. Is that nahnu or is it? It's not nahnu, is it? It is whom.
The, which one?
Yashauna. Yashauna.
Yeah. So we start with iya, and we have una ending. When you have iya and una, it is whom.
Yes,
whom, whom, it's whom.
It's whom. That's better, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's not nahnu.
Thank you. Whom, yes.
Yeah, that's better, yeah.
Yes, okay. That's why we should learn together.
Yeah.
Sometimes that's happened. Masdar. Okay. Ala wazani. Which family again?
I'm going to be Doroba. Doroba. Huh?
Doroba, yeah? Yes. Doroba. Okay. Ala wazani. Maroba. And then the properties is jar, because half of jar, singular, masculine, and proper. We have al.
Yeah.
Dan harf of jar, hum, mamir, al-mutasil, jar, plural, masculine, and proper. Magfiratun, again, this is a masdar. Masdar ala wazani.
Masdar.
Again, I guess.
Nafara.
Yes, baraba. Baraba. And then the properties should be rafa, singular, feminine, and common. Wow, harf atav. Ajarun. Okay, I cannot remember the family. Masdar again. Ala wazani, nasara, I hope so, yes.
Yeah, I think both of them nasara, yeah? Kabiru is nasara as well.
No, kabiru no. Is karuma.
Kuruma, karuma, yeah.
Yes, ala wazani nasara, and then the properties is rafa, singular, masculine, and proper. Mm-hmm. Oh no, common.
Common.
Yes. And this is Isyam Sifa.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Karuma.
Ala wazani Karuma. So, Rafa, singular, masculine, and common.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. So, Inna is a harf nasab. It should be has a pair, we will see where it's pair. Alladhi is a mausul, so we will have another sentence then. Yakhshawna is, the dhamir is home, so we are not going to look for outside fa'il. Therefore, fa'il wa
fa'iluhu.
Yes. Okay. Rabba is nasab because it is maf'ul. Yakhshawna, fear, fear what? Rabba, master, fear. The master, their master. Okay, before, Rabba and whom together is idafa.
Yeah.
Idafa, and it is maf'ul bihi.
Yes.
Maf'ul bihi. B, al-ghaibi, bil-ghaibi is jar wa majrur.
Majrur. And mutalik bil-fi'l.
Wa majrur. So it is mutalik bil-fi'l. Alik bil-fi'l. Lahum, it's still okay. Lahum is jar wa majrur. Wa majrur. But let's go. You think this is mutalliq bil fi'il too?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Then why this is rafa?
Oh, this is a new sentence or what?
Yeah, I would like to think
lahum. It's mutalliq bil khabar, right?
Yeah, mutalliq bil khabar muqaddam. That's yeah. Why maghfiratun is rafa because this is mubtada.
Yeah.
And then this is rafa because connected with wow.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. This makes sense.
Ajrun, kabirun has a same
mausuf sifa.
So yeah. This is mausuf sifa. Yeah, this is mubtada one.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mubtada one, and this is become mubtada two. Actually, yes. Mubtada two. Okay. So this is mutaalliq bil khabar ya?
Yeah.
Muda andik bil khabar. Oke.
But it's the mutalik bil khabar is the
mukaddam, right?
Yeah, mukaddam. Yeah. That's it.
Yeah, mukaddam. But we don't know what the special meaning here. It's connected with waw, so all fall into one bucket. Mubtada. Mm-hmm. Mubtada. Okay. We should put this is here. Okay, and this is jumla ismiya. Jumla ismiya. Okay, come back again to the first part. Fi'il wa fa'iluhu maf'un bihi muta'alliq bil fi'il. So
this is jumla fi'liya.
This is jumla fi'liya, easy.
Mm-hmm. And it's also, I think, it's a mausul, right? No, sorry, silatul mausul. Silatul mausul.
Al-Azina, yeah.
Yeah. Silatul mausul ma mahala laha fil i'rab. Fil i'rab, okay. Together with ism mausul, it's become ism mausul. Wasilatul mausul. This is fragment, become fragment, yeah?
Yeah.
This is sentence with ism mausul, become fragment. Mausul wasilatuhu. What role it takes? Because you have inna, this is become ism inna, ismu inna. Remember?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
When you have harf nasab, you have it's ism, it's pair, the victim.
Oh, I just see something.
Yeah.
It's the makfi rotun is a common, so it is not mukaddam.
Oh yes.
Yes. See, we are getting better.
Yeah.
That's better.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you.
It is not jumla ismiya.
Sorry.
Inna allazina yakhshawna rabbahum. It is not jumla ismiya.
Yes. It eventually become. Wait.
The whole.
No, not yet. Not we yet, cannot but... say yes.
Yeah, we have to go by step, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's see. Because you know, you have inna, which is harf. And its victim, alladhina yakhshawna rabbahum bil-ghaib, is its victim.
Okay.
Yes.
So you have inna and its victim always take a role as mubtada.
Mm-hmm.
Remember?
Yeah.
Mubtada. So you cannot say. Mubtada. Yeah. So you cannot say this is jumla ismiya because at least you have two. You have to
No, it's a muqtada of what? Which jumla? Definitely jumla ismiya muqtada.
Yeah.
But you have need two part, like muqtada and khabar or muqtada with muta'alliq bil khabar. Because if you only have muqtada, it seems like he is what? It's not sentence.
Mm-hmm. No. I am saying that is it jumla ismiya? Like this part, the jumla ismiya start from where? Which part?
Inna, right? It starts from inna.
Yes, start from here.
This one?
Yeah, jumla ismiya start from which word?
From lahum. Lahum is muta'alliq bil khabar, muqaddam.
Not muqaddam.
But harf nasab wa ismuha is mubtada of jumla ismiya, right?
Sorry, can you repeat again?
Inna and its victim is mubtada of jumla ismiya, right?
Yeah.
Then it means that jumla ismiya starts from here. Inna allazina
yakun. Yeah, it starts, the whole sentence starts from here.
Yeah.
But what I'm trying to say is Innalladhina yakhshawna rabbahum bilghaib. You cannot say this is jumlah ismiyah yet.
Mm-hmm.
You need
okay. us. Yet is the muftada, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. You need a friend for right. for the muftada. Okay.
Right.
So this jumlah ismiyah is going to be its khabar or muta'alliq bil khabar. Oh yeah, because you have muftada, right?
Mm-hmm.
How? What it should be connected.
Mm-hmm.
Because you cannot have muftada by itself as a jumlah. So it's either khabar or muta'alliq bil khabar.
I think it's muta'alliq bil khabar. Start with la. Lahum.
Okay, let's see the translation how we connected it. Indeed, those who fear their Lord unseen. So this is how it stops. Where it stops. Indeed, those who fear their Lord unseen.
That's the fragment, yeah? That's the fragment. Yes.
And then lahum maghfiratun wa ajrun kabir is will have forgiveness and great reward.
What they have maghfira and great reward. Yeah.
It seems like conditional sentence.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So meaning this is short and jawabu short.
Do we have short and jawabu short this on this pattern?
Yes. Short time.
So the first sentence is the short and jawabu short, the second sentence.
They are light. And Jawab said they are light sentences.
That's actually this is always my question. I sent email to Ustad, but he didn't reply. He doesn't reply.
Yeah.
My question was, but still is my question. Can the shad or Jawab shad appears in a fragment instead of sentence like this? So this is cannot called a sentence, right?
Statement. It's a confirmed statement that inna ladina, you can no doubt. So it cannot be sure.
Yeah, so this is not sentence, right?
It cannot be sure. Because
why?
It's confirmed sentence. Confirmed in no doubt the those who have fear from their Lord. So it's a confirmed sentence.
Oh.
If there is no if situation, if there is a if situation, then I think it could be sure. It's a confirm.
Yes, I got it. Okay, so
it is a statement, yeah.
Yes, this is a statement.
Those who fear their Lord unseen.
Will have forgiveness and great reward. I don't know then.
Mm.
Yeah, it's not because short and jawabu short is if and then. If they fear their Lord, they will have forgiveness and great reward. So
is there Lord
ever? It's muta'alliq bil khabar, in simple.
Muta'alliq bil khabar?
Yeah.
Lahum will be muta'alliq bil khabar and then mukfarat al wajrun kabir will be the khabar of the sentence, right?
Oh.
Yeah, if you look at the whole sentence, right? Then we have to say that this. Yeah. Lahum is the muta'alliq bil khabar and mukfarat al wajrun kabir is the.
Why don't you say it earlier? Oh my goodness.
I don't know. I got confused by your shart and jawab shart as well. Because I didn't think that it was jawab shart because there's no tools or anything, right? To recognize that.
Oh, that's why. Okay. Now that makes sense.
It's very hard to like convince Hana.
sorry.
Because it's we are thinking about fragments all the time. Yeah.
No, no, you are trying to think, make it too, it's like it begin thinking in a complex way, right? You know?
Yeah.
Trying to analyze it from every way. It's a simple, sometimes there's a simple solution works.
Okay, so this is Jumla Ismiya, that's simple.
Yeah. I was thinking the same thing and I didn't say it before.
Yeah, I mean, if any of you have, you know, something in your mind, just share, yeah.
It's not mutanda, yeah, it's khabar at the end.
It's khabar now, yeah, the makfratin wajin is a khabar, yeah, just put it khabar.
Oh my God, it's so simple. Hannah, overthinking, sometimes it's a good exercise, but...
Yeah. I got confused too by the shirt thing. I said, no, it doesn't look like a shirt.
I'm sorry.
No, that's, you're learning.
That's okay. Sometimes we all learning, you know, we all, you know, yeah, making mistakes.
Mistakes okay. are good, really. They show another angle.
Yeah.
Okay. Is a normal sequence, yeah? Normal order.
You know, when you put down the inna, I'm looking at the which one is the mosul and the most silatul mosul, don't you put it all together in the block or not?
Yes, this is right.
Yes.
Oh no, this one.
No, you
the
just need to
what you like to hold.
Yeah, can you this. do you need to write it down again? It's a mosul, or you don't need to write it down again?
Next. It's a mausul. I read. It's a mausul wasilatuhu.
And on the top is already after inna. This is a mausul aladina. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. What I meant to say, don't you need to write it down again in the block next to silatul mausul there on the right hand side of it?
This
you
one? Don't.
Yeah, next to the right of it.
No, because this is silatul mausul, not it's a mausul part.
No, I mean next to the right of it. Don't you need under Alazina? Don't you need to write it down? It's a mausul again next to that.
So that it's a mausul.
Yeah, so you will know they are pairing. You don't need to write it down.
This we write it down. It's
mausul. You write it down underneath rather than onto the right hand side. Okay.
Yeah, so it will be like this. When I
yes, that's better. That's what I meant.
Yeah.
You got it.
I will do this later on, actually.
Yeah.
Okay. So, alhamdulillah, all good here in the grammar. Yeah. Let's see if we can finish within 5 minutes with the translation.
Oh my God, we enjoy ourselves now. Time just flies.
So, indeed, yeah. Indeed, oh. Those who yakshawna, they fear Arab master their be
with
in
unseen,
or maybe this is Bazaida.
Yeah, you join them together.
Yes, Al-Ghaib unseen, the unseen. La for them forgiveness
and
reward. No,
yeah, that's right. And
great rewards.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we translate the fragment.
Yeah,
we have Idafa become their master. For them, and then we have here Also, Siva, create keyword. Okay. I don't think this is well complicated. Indeed, those who. Okay, so we have to merge this together also. Those who fear. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So, what is this?
Which one? The just the unseen. Unseen.
Yeah. Unseen?
Yeah, they don't even put the word the in there in this translation, but you put the unseen in there because of Alif Lam there.
Maybe this is Masdar, right? The Alif Lam in the Masdar not be going to
Okay.
Yeah. Unseen. Their Masdar unseen.
Mm-hmm.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe.
Indeed, those who fear their Lord unseen.
So unseen can be a condition.
Indeed. Let's have a look first. Those who fear their Lord and their master unseen.
Yeah, it's conditional sentence.
No, more not conditional. I mean, hal, state or condition, state.
Lahum.
Unseen in the state of unseen.
Yeah. Who believe in the Lord, the unseen Lord, the unseen Master.
Oh, that's become sifah then. But no, because this is jar and this is nasab.
Yeah, they're not the same, yeah.
I mean, who in the state of unseen? The Master. Maybe this is hal of Rob.
Yeah.
Are we doing grammatical analysis again? Won't be done with it?
Sorry?
Won't be done with the thing? Or are you just trying to go back to the grammar again?
Yeah, because we...
This translation.
Yeah, we only found this in the translation, right?
Oh, Bilgay.
Yeah. Based on the translation, can this is be a hal of Rob? Because in the grammar we cannot see that. See this.
Yeah.
Not sure.
Just finish the grammar the translation first and then we'll
Let's finish the translation.
Otherwise we are thinking all night long.
For them,
forgiveness and a great reward.
For them is forgiveness and great reward.
For them is...
Is, because Khabar and Muqtada you need an is.
Yeah, forgiveness and great reward.
Mm-hmm.
Reward, okay. So here...
Oh no, I think indeed those who fear their master unseen, that is belonging to those who fear their master unseen.
Yeah, that's exactly what Hannah read.
Yeah, so it's not indeed those who fear their master unseen.
So, maybe it can be a hal because you say, how do they fear the master? You know, unseen, how they fear it.
So yeah,
it
how
can
they
be
feel.
Maful hal. It can be maful
yeah.
hal.
Yeah, that's what.
That's what Hannah's trying to say.
Yeah, mm-hmm. yeah. You're right. It can be a maful hal because how they fear, right?
Now you can see.
Question how.
Hal of Yakshona.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes you see in the grammar, but you can see it when you translate it.
Yeah, it makes sense now.
But is the last thing is the B then? B is the B Zaida, you think, yeah? Or is it an emphasis? It's not an emphasis, is it?
I think this is Zaida because...